Well, we're now coming up on the base camp here at Slipshod Safari Tour, where if you look to your right, you can see my partner, Barkley, taking a nice hot shower there.
Zebra. Look.
And coming up on our right is Big Bubba Jay, where he's taking a shower too, but he doesn't look too happy since Barkley's stealing all the hot water.
Lily, don't look. Melika.
Coming up on our left is my three
gorilla,
Mo, Curly, and Larry. Can everyone say hi?
Hi.
Hi. Bye. Hi, Austin.
Looks like we have to pass through hippopotamus's bathing water. I hope they don't mind. Looks like they do. Sorry about that.
Hippo.
We're now coming to my favorite place known as Camp Kisangani. Children from all around the world come to learn how to turtle sail, kite fly, and even play baseball with their camp counselor, Snidely the Snake. I hear Snidely's one of the best baseball players around because he can pitch and catch at the same time. Hey, coming up on our right is
Mo,
Carly, and Larry.
The caterpillar, they got nice.
They themselves their very own.
Gray blue chair. Are there any more animals?
Now, coming up on our left is the Waysway Post Office, where you could have your mail sent by turtle, cheetah, or even airmail. Let's not forget, we even have our very own version of the World Wide Web.
Turtle!
No! Looks like I forgot to bring my bananas for the toll. Looks like we'll just have to sneak on by.
Austin! Hi!
And coming up on our right is Wilt in the Water Buffalo.
Banana.
Banana. Yeah. Banana. What banana? Banana. Banana. Banana, please. Come on.
And on our left is the king and queen of the jungle. Looks like next time maybe we should pay that bridge toll. And coming up on our right is the elephants here in the African jungle.
Lion,
Elephant.
Where's Chen Chen? Where's Chen Chen? Chen Chen. Chao Chen. Where's Chao Chen? Chao Chen.
Now, coming up on our right is two wild ostriches. Now, did you know these birds can run up to 35 miles an hour? If you don't believe me, try catching one someday. And on our right is New Dimensions Decorative Shop, where you can get a set of new stripes or spots. We've started accepting foreign currency such as coconuts and pineapple.
Wow, zebra, honey.
And coming up on our left looks like a rhino on rollerblades. Now, would you call those knee pads or elbow pads? Well, that's going to conclude our jungle tour today. I hope everyone had fun. I know I did.
Okay, bye-bye, Lene.
Bye-bye.
Austin.
Bye-bye.
Austin, you know.
Now, as we come to the station, I ask that you please wait till the tram.